out of which 80 of them knocked everyone to ashes. And we have 20 teams who have made it to the finale, the grand finale. 5 rounds, and the best of 5 will be the ultimate winner and take this trophy home. So I'm really stoked already about this. Take us through your journey from the qualifiers till today. Before you leave, don't let it get to your head, because 4 more rounds to go. All the very best, and all the very best to the rest of you too. Getting back to our people out here, I'll head into a quick break, but you guys stay tuned, because I told you this is going to be insanity to next level. But keep the energy level going and keep the smiles on too. We'll see you in a short while from now.
14 kills.
How old are you? 14 and 14 kills. What's your good name? A huge round of applause for Anika. 14-year-old girl, nailing it all the way. And soon, will we be seeing you there, up there, a few years from now, or sometime? Maybe it should be a yes, girl. Come on. That's the spirit. So, among 80 participants, we have one female contestant. Only one female contestant. Can we give it up for the girl, please? Come on. More power to you, girl. Can we have you on stage along with your mom? To me, all the 80 participants who have reached to this point through 250K registrations, put in all their effort, all their hard work, to me, each one of them are winners. Can we make some noise for them? Well, 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 to be a PUBG Mobile player, you need to be swift, skilled, and you need to be insane to the next level. They told me that you guys are PUBG Mobile fans. I believe that. But do you believe you're a PUBG Mobile fan? Do you really believe you're a PUBG Mobile fan? All right, then take your shoes off and stand on the chair. Come on, let me see that happen. Right now, everybody. People, are you really ready?
Yeah.
This action-packed Sunday got even better, even phenomenal, even more fantastic. Because of each and every one of you seated out there, it's your energy levels, it's your love, and it's your enthusiasm that has taken India's first ever PUBG Mobile Campus Championship to the next level. So make some noise! Woo. I'd like to invite on stage Anish Arvind, General Manager, Tencent Games India. PUBG Mobile Campus Champion, also get a chance to fly away to Dubai at the PUBG Mobile Star Challenge and participate there. Put your hands together as these guys go down in history. The first ever Campus Champions of 2018 PUBG Mobile, presented by Oppo.